What's up, my brothers and sisters in Christ? This is Minister BJ Major, and I got some inspiration for all of you, my brothers and sisters in Christ of Mount Zion. You know, one thing about my mom, she planted a garden in the backyard years ago. She tried numerous times, but nothing was growing. You know, the foundation wasn't right for a garden, and plus it was too much shade back there. You know, it just was a bad place to, you know, have a garden. So she moved her garden to the other side of the house that got, you know, a lot of more sunshine, and the foundation is just right. And also she got these little pots of vegetables that's growing right now. And the great thing about these pots and the great things about her garden that's on the side of the house is growth is taking place. In the backyard, growth wasn't taking place, but she moved her garden and now growth is taking place. If you are in a place right now and you're having a hard time growing, examine yourself. Are you on the right kind of foundation? Are you receiving true sunlight? Now, I'm not talking about the SU. I'm talking about the S-O-N. Because my friends, if you're not getting to where you need to be, if you're not making the progress that you need to be making, if you're not growing the way that you need to be growing, you may need to make a move. You may need to make a change. Don't just sit there and just let the days keep on passing by and you're not growing and you're not progressing. Examine your surroundings. And if you're in a place where you're stuck and you realize you're stuck, let this be the day where you get up and say, you know what? Enough is enough. And it's time for a change.